for Techie here, and you're welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this particular video, I'm going to show you how to set up your streaming on Instagram using the Prism Live Studio, which is a new live streaming and video production software that you can use to broadcast your service, your church service live, and also your event live on various social media platforms, and also record your live video production. Okay, so I'm going to show you how you can be able to set up your streaming on Instagram using this new software. Without any further ado, let me show you how you can be able to set up your streaming on Instagram using the Prism Live Studio. Okay, so the first thing you are going to do is to go ahead and download the software. Okay, so download it and install it on your PC. Now you can also sign up. Once you're done installing it, you can sign up using your Gmail, your Facebook, your Twitch, whichever one you want to use. If you want to sign up using your Yahoo Mail, you can also do that on their software. Okay, so you've enabled or a variety of platform that you can use to sign up on their platform. And once you finish signing up, you're going to see this beautiful dashboard. And if you find it difficult navigating through it, I've also made a video on how you can be able to navigate and set it up like this, just like the one you are seeing on my screen right here. And the best part is it doesn't require any third-party plugin for it to before you to make use of it. So everything here, both the NDI source, everything is actually pre-installed on the software. Okay, and once you're done with this, then another software that I also need you to install is to get stream on. Okay, so the name is getstreamon.com. I've also dropped all the link that you need in the description below, so you find all the link right there. Okay, so this is another software that we need to be able to connect our Instagram account for us to stream live. Now go ahead, click on the link and download the software, install it on your PC. And once you're done installing it, which is what I'm just going to minimize this. Once you're done installing it, open it. Okay, so open it, and this is it right here. Just going to okay, so open it and log into your Instagram account, which is what I'm going to do now. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and log into my Instagram account, which is this one. Log into my Instagram account. Okay, so I'm currently trying to log into my Instagram account, and you can see right there I've already logged in. So you won't find it difficult logging into your Instagram account using it. And it's asking you, what are you streaming about? That is the title of your live stream that is going to be displayed on Instagram. So you can just put anything there. I'm going to put live feed. You can just put anything you want as your title there. So once you're done, click on the start stream, and you're going to see the Rtmp URL and also the stream key as well. And once you've gotten this to this stage, go ahead and open the Prism Live Studio. See, once you're here, you can see the custom Rtmp server there. Okay, so click on the custom Rtmp server. You see the select there. Click on select and scroll down. Once you're down, select the Instagram tab there. You can see select Instagram. Now once you selected Instagram, go back to this software and copy the stream key. See, copy the stream key and paste it here. So you don't need any other thing again, both the ID and the password, you don't need anything again to put in on it. Okay, so once you're done, click on save, and this will save it. Now once it has saved like this, just click on the go live button there. Okay, now before you click on the go live button, let's set up the video bitrate of your live stream. Okay, so click on the setting sign there, which is down beneath. Click on it. And once you've clicked on it, go over to output, scroll down, you're going to see the streaming there. So set your video video bitrate, that is here. Now before you set your video bitrate, in order for you to get a clearer picture of what number to use, use the speedtest.net website to check. Use the speedtest.net website to check your internet upload and download speed. Now once you've gotten your internet upload speed, to give you a clearer picture on the amount, the number to use on the video bitrate. So it will give you a clearer picture on the number to use on the video bitrate, and you can set it to any number you want. The higher the video bitrate, the clearer your live stream. The lower the video bitrate, the more blurry your live stream is going to look like on those platforms. Okay, so once you've done that, on the encoder, if you're using a dedicated PC, graphics PC, you can select that here. But if not, if you're using a normal shared graphics, you can leave it on the software so that it will reduce the CPU usage of your PC. And the audio bitrate, you can set it on between 96 and 128. And once you're done with all of this, click on apply and okay. And once you finish that, you can go ahead and click on the go live button right there. And once you click on the go live button here, you can see it's currently live. And then you go back to this get stream on software and click on the go live button here also as well. Okay, so that it can help you to transmit it live on your Instagram account. And you can see I'm currently live on Instagram. Now let's go ahead and check that. Click on Instagram. Okay. And this is it. It has opened already. Now go ahead here and let's search for my name, Paul. Paul Techie. And you can see it's showing I'm live on Instagram. Click on it and let's wait for it to load. See the play button. Then just lower the audio.
Okay.
So I'm using my phone Wi-Fi, my phone hotspot. Sorry, that is why you can see it seems as if it's a bit laggy. That's because I'm using my phone hotspot. So use a dedicated internet for it, and you are good to go for it. Okay, and this is how to set up your live
on Instagram
using the Prism Live Studio. Okay.